Hi students. So in the previous class we discussed that inorganic chemistry, complex compounds, okay, CFT theory. It is over this weekend portion, CFT. So today we will discuss the new topic, organic chemistry. Okay, na? We are going to discuss organic chemistry. So organic chemistry. So in organic chemistry, the main lesson here, lesson is alkyl halides and aryl halides. Alkyl halides and aryl halides. Aryl halides. Alkyl and aryl halides. The lesson is alkyl and aryl halides. So if you see the alkyl and aryl halides, so what are the alkyl halides? So alkyl halides mean these are classification, okay na? Classification, the RX alkyl halides mean RX. R is the alkyl group. Alkyl mean methyl, ethyl, like that. So first to classification number one, that is aliphatic halogen compounds. Aliphatic halogen compounds. Aliphatic halogen compounds. Aliphatic halogen compounds mean, in that again they are classified into monohalogen derivatives, dihalogen derivatives, and also trihalogen, like that. So first to monohalogen derivatives. So in that number one, monohalogen derivatives. Monohalogen derivatives. So monohalogen derivatives. Okay now. So the halogen in these compounds, alkanes, so monohalogen derivatives of alkanes. Monohalogen derivatives of alkanes. That means in the alkane, one of the halogen substituted. So RX. Only one halogen. Halogen is directly attached to alkyl group. Alkyl group. This is the alkane. Okay, now if X is substitutes, so then you will get to alkyl halides. These are called monohalogen compounds, alkyl halide. Okay, so if you go to some examples, R mean ikkada alkyl group. So example, methyl chloride. This is methyl chloride and ethyl chloride. Okay, and ethyl bromide you can take, and the methyl iodide. So this is methyl chloride, this is ethyl chloride, this is methyl bromide. Okay, methyl bromide. Now if you see, these are monohalogen, that means only single halogen is present, only one halogen present. They are monohalogen derivatives. These are again classified alkyl halides. These alkyl halides again classified into three types. Alkyl halides are three types. Okay, now number one, primary alkyl halide. Primary alkyl halide mean the halogen is attached to primary carbon. Okay, now this is also called 1 degree 1 degree alkyl halides. These are also called 1 degree alkyl halides. So the carbon which is attached to primary carbon means the carbon which is attached to only one other carbon. Here X. Don't see hydrogens. Okay na? So the hydrogen which is attached to only other, here I am writing R. R mean other carbon. It may be methyl, ethyl, like that. So if the halogen is attached to only primary carbon, they are called primary alkyl halides. If halogen attached to primary carbon, primary carbon mean 1 degree carbon. 1 degree carbon mean the carbon which is attached to only one other carbon. Okay, the carbon attached to only other one carbon is primary carbon. If halogen attached to primary carbon, that is primary alkyl halide. Halogen attached to primary carbon, 1 degree carbon, primary alkyl halide. Some examples you can take. So methyl chloride and ethyl chloride. Okay. And propyl bromide. Okay. So the carbon, you see, this carbon is attached to only one other carbon. This carbon is primary carbon. This is also primary carbon. This is also primary carbon. The carbon which is attached to only one other carbon is called primary carbon. So next to secondary alkyl halides. Next to secondary alkyl halide. Secondary alkyl halides. That means 2 degree alkyl halides. 2 degree mean the carbon which is attached to two other carbons. Okay, now I am talking about this carbon. This carbon is attached to two other carbons. That is two secondary carbon. If halogen attached to secondary carbon, that is secondary alkyl halide. If halogen attached to secondary carbon, otherwise 2 degree carbon, are called secondary alkyl halides. This is secondary carbon. This carbon attached to two other carbons. So some examples. This is a secondary carbon. Okay, now. So this is secondary carbon. This is called as a 2 degree, the isopropyl chloride. The common name is isopropyl chloride. Common name is isopropyl chloride. Okay, and similarly, okay, now this is secondary butyl chloride. Sec means secondary butyl chloride. Sec chloride means secondary butyl chloride. Okay, now this carbon is attached to two other carbons. So this is secondary carbon. If secondary carbon is attached to halogen, they are called secondary alkyl halide.